Hello everyone. Today I will come to you again. Show you what I will buy and what I will found. So I showed you this owl, what I will made. You will know about this owl. So it's now ready. And on yesterday, evening, I will buy another two owl. And one owl, I put it here. One owl I will made also on yesterday evening, and this is my next owl. Cool, huh? So I will have ready two owl, and on this morning I will started made my another owl. It's not ready yet, but I will made it. I will made it today. Maybe on today evening, so I will show with you on some another video what I will, how it's finished, but you will see this picture now. I will make only this part, white part of eyes, nose, scarf. Here is an birds and feet and this small of another color, and just need made another part, so maybe I will made it on this evening. So it's not ready yet. So I wanted to show you this my three owl that I will buy it, and I am really happy about this owl, because I wanted all of these three have. So I will have now this three. Okay, now what I will found. I mean found on yesterday morning and today morning. So the first I will show you some small things. I will found this, and it's great to use somehow. I will found the spiral, gold spiral. Also, it's great to use somehow. I will found this children crown, and I want use this also, but I will plan it made some shadow box, and on the top on this shadow box I will use. I found this only one part of the ball, so I will use how Christmas decoration on my tree. And of course altered it, and I will found this. Why I showed you, and it's on. Why I showed you on this way? Because on this morning I will create another Christmas decoration, and this is this that. So wooden piece, beads, children cube. Lace, snowflakes, jingle bells, and you will have some great Christmas decoration. So I can repeat, this part I will found on this morning. And this I will have, so on this morning, after when I will back, I will create this. And I like these things with what have this, I don't know how this called, but so it's. Have sound and just. Okay, so another small piece. I will found this foam, white foam, pizza piece. And it's not full pizza, not eat it, because it's foam. And I don't saw another piece of this pizza, and with this I will found this toast to toast, and also farm. So why I will grab it, I will try to make some maybe farm stamp. It's great to use, because of course, as always, we don't have farm stamp, but I will so many people used foam stamp, so I great that I will found this, and I will try made from this piece some foam stamp. Also I will found this, and this is also foam. But this is magnets. So this black part is magnets. You will see. So it's just. You will see and you will understand what is what, because I don't know how this all call it. So I will maybe also used it, or some of this piece I will, why I will put on this bag, some of this piece I will gave to my friends, and only some I will use. So this I will give to some of my friends, like a magnet onto a refrigerator, and this I will use like a magnet, or this looks like egg. So maybe I will use this like Easter egg onto refrigerator. So this is that what I will found. Okay. I will found some toys. And the first what I will want show you this person. I will like this. And I don't want to play with this, but I want use somehow. Of course, I will found this small. And I will found this boy, and I will found this girl, and I will found this cup, plastic cup, and it's have great form, so it's of course altered it and possible to put inside some many flower and used how ways to flower, of course not natural flower, but I will found also this. And it have only feet, plastic feet here and here. This all is sewing, and only face plastic. The rest all fabric. So it looks like vintage, but I don't know how old is this kid. But I will grab it. And I will found this. So it's also great to use to Easter decorating. I will found this, and this is also great to use like decoration. I will found something like so. This is, I think, is box, but what it this box have inside, I don't know. But I think it's great to remove this all and make small journal. Something like, and use this like a cover to this small journal. So I will grab this. I will found this is wallpaper, but you will see it have something like a snake or crocodile pattern. So it's great also to use like a cover, this whole piece, it's long strip, too big long strip, and this like a square, this long, and I will have also this too, but this I connect, want connect together that this pattern was inside and on the face to journal, and I wanted to try made like Shannon made this Midori style cover, but I want to put inside something else that it was much strong, so I will think about this. And this wallpaper is also great to use. Once again, I will found this puzzle. And it have different biggest as smaller puzzle, so it's maybe not full box, but in fact puzzle to alter it another set. This is not all puzzle, because I will found another biggest puzzle. So it's also great to alter it. And by the way, some people ask me about puzzle what I will found on previous time, how I will use. So two box of this puzzle I will give to lady what work with me, because she like play with puzzle. So I gave this two box as a gift to this lady. I will found this Christmas socks, and I will think maybe I will much decorate it, maybe not, I don't know. So I will have all of Christmas decoration. I will found this two piece. I don't know how this called, but this piece I will grab because I wanted gave it to some lady on Poland. So I will grab this one and this one. So I will have two big piece of this things. And this lady made, by the way, magic place called her channel on YouTube. This lady made mini album and used this on to cover of the cover cover on this album, and they put this cardboard, this things, and fabric on this. So this lady needs this, and I will really happy that I will found it. Now I will found, just a second, I will found this like a lotto, like a domino children with some this some character. So it's great also to use like embellishments on to journal. I mean, it's great to use like you will use Domino Alter Adjust. So this, so many. I will found this part of some puzzle, one only, I don't know. I will found this cardboard piece of some children, maybe book with some animals. And I don't know how I will use it because picture was great, and maybe I will send it to someone, to some person, maybe not, I don't know. I will found this to fashion shoes with gold print part, because I will grab it because it's placed to write, have line, so I will use it to some journals. And also I will found Bulgari Aqua Divine this, and this is cover to some perfume. And maybe also I will use it like a card to journaling. I will see. I will found. Okay, I will found this one card. I will found this book with stickers. And it's similar and different stickers, so it's great also, some to use, some to send. I will found this tag with picture with vintage lady, but it's lady have here white space, so I don't know how I will use it, because I will like this vintage picture, so maybe somehow I will use it, maybe I glue here some word, I don't know. So I will found some package with C bits to use on Young Journal. I will found three box from Herb T. So I just fussy cut one side. And I wanted used it like a tag on some journal, because it have flowers, so I decided to use it on some journal. I will found so many, really many CD envelope, so blank white. This and maybe I will use it like a booklet, because it's great to peel off this, just cut this part and made some small booklets just to alter it, and so, or maybe used this part like a cover too, and made some journal from this envelope, I don't know. So this is that. Two, don't Ukrainian, but maybe China, maybe Japanese envelopes. I will found some card, and this card topic is good and bad things. So one part is good things, what is child great to make, must make. Another part was not good things. So this good things part I will use like a journaling card here, but this bad things what don't must make, maybe I will just alter it. So this is that. I will found this three phone envelope, one biggest and two smaller, and it's also great to alter it. I will found this card. This is not all. I will found the first time I will saw something like this form big puzzle. Not all, of course, but I will say that I will just make some book from this puzzle, because side is great to make some small book. I will found interactive children book. And this is with some different animals. Don't actually know used I this book or not, or gave to someone, but it's I like this book, and I will say that it's great to make some journal or altered book and make similar like this. So this is that. And now fabric. Of course, fabric. So I will found, and I think this is complete set. this one. This one. This one and you must wait in this one. So what this is, this, I think, I don't sure, but I will think that this is option of some region Ukrainian costume. So this is of course not original, this is modern interpretation, but this all of this fabric is full complete from Ukrainian costume. So I will found it. And of course, how I will use it, I don't know. I don't know, but I am happy that I will have it. Especially I will happy about this, because this is like I just cut here and use this like trim, but it's from separate part made this, and this fabric I will cut on, I will maybe again color it somehow. But this is heavy fabric. This is really heavy fabric, and this fabric is also great to use like cover to journal. So this is that. I will found also with this fabric. Big piece. This is face. Shiny square and triangle. So this is, and it's really very clean. So this is big piece. It I fold it. I will found this. And this part used on window, I don't know how this you will call, but this part used people on the window, so I hope you will know what this is. And when I will saw this, what I wanted to show you now, I will really shock it. It's because to this time I don't remember found I something or not, but like this, but maybe one or two or three, but not much. But here, this what I wanted show with you on this, how much I will found on yesterday morning, I will shock it, because this is this. Ten piece. I will show you. This one. This one. This one. So this is three white but different pattern. This two was similar. This one and this one. I hope. Yes, this is similar and similar size. This one have orange border. But I think it's also like this too, but this too was smaller, or not? Not smaller. Not smaller, similar. So, but this one only have orange border. So this three and this three is six. This. It's like a Christmas, and it's remind me upon sedges, or if just cut one part, it was like a leaf. So this is one, this is second. And this two also is similar. Similar. And this big, really big on central. I don't know how showed you this, but so you will put on table this one, and this two you will put on one side and then on another side. So this is maybe complex. So it's together with that nine. And this one. So I will tell. When I show this, I will just shock it. And I don't know, buy these things people on second hand or someone made it, but actually I don't have word. So, why I will show with you all of this, what I will found, because I will saw video René, and on the comment I will write just a joke that this is not all, sorry, okay, but I will write to René that your thrift store is my trashy place, that I mean that what you will buy on thrift store I will found on trash, and you will saw what I will found. And this reason why I will show with you all of this. Also, another thing, children bought book. And it have this picture, it's like felt toys. felt toys. So it's also great. You saw how made it and made these toys from felt or altered the small another chicken baby. It have some this and also to alter it, and it have a great picture, and just because this is cardboard, it's also great to peel off this on part this cardboard and use this picture. So again, I don't know how I will use it. Angry Birds is notepad. Someone walk on this, and why I will grab it, because it have this I don't remember how called, but it's possible now to use to me like a pattern on this, and made because I don't have, and it's great also to use cool Halloween tree have. It's also great to use paper to journal or some another way. Another children book to alter it, or maybe to alter it, not use it. I mean, this book have stickers, but now don't have. It's okay to alter it. And another reward stickers activity booklets. Disney Junior. It have black and white part, and this biggest part, it's possible to glue like used like card, journaling card, and this smaller just fussy cut and use like a decoration on journal, and this stickers. Some don't have, but on another page was. So this is what I will found on two morning, yesterday and today. So, like I tell, what for you is a thrift store, to me is trashy place, local trashy place. So, okay. It's all what I wanted to show with you, especially I wanted to show with you this, my two, three owl and some Christmas decoration, what I will make. And what I will found. So, okay. now all, thank you and to the next video. Bye.